Hi friends, welcome to Veena's Blue Roses. Today we will see how to prepare idli podi or chamandi podi, whatever we call. For that I have taken 1 cup chana dal, in the same cup 1 cup urad dal. 1:1 I have taken. Other ingredients we need are salt, asafoetida, some curry leaves, some red chilies, 50 grams white sesame seeds. Mix both dals in a bowl and keep it ready. In a hot pan, dry roast sesame seeds. No need to add oil. Just roast, don't burn. Don't over roast, just brown color is enough. Then dry roast curry leaves until it's crisp, and we can break it like this. In the same pan, we can add little oil and fry red chilies. We have to fry chilies by adding oil only. Take chilies according to your taste. This chilies are little bit spicy, so I have taken one handful chilies. Don't burn, keep flame in medium and roast. Once it's done, keep it aside, let it cool. In the same pan, add little more oil to roast our dal. Both chana dal and urad dal, we can mix and add. We have to roast these dal until it becomes brown color. While roasting, keep the flame in medium, otherwise it will tend to burn. Roast until both chana dal and urad dal become light brown in color. Keep on stirring. Now you can see that both dals have turned brown. Now we can keep it aside in a plate until it's cool. Once it's cool, we can take off and grind. Let it cool completely. In the mixie jar, we will take sesame seeds which we have roasted and kept. Don't over grind sesame seeds. It tends to ooze oil until this texture is enough. Take off in a plate and let it cool. In the same mixie jar, we will take red chilies and curry leaves. Grind it. Add asafoetida to it. Mix this with the grounded sesame seed. Now in the same mixer jar, we will grind dal. We will add both dals together and grind to a fine powder. Until this texture, we have to grind. Now we will add some salt and give it again a pulse. Don't add more salt, we will adjust later. Now grind again by adding grounded sesame seeds and chili powder which we have kept to cool. Mix it and give it a pulse. Add asafoetida at this stage as well. I checked salt, it was less, so again I put some salt. Mix it and our idli podi is ready. With this idli podi, we'll see how we can make podi dosha. Sprinkle our chamandi podi or idli podi, add sesame oil. Sesame oil goes really well with this idli podi. Add that, fold it. It's ready. Serve it. You can serve this podi with sesame oil with idli and dosha. It will be very nice. Thanks for watching. Those who haven't subscribed to Veena's Blue Roses, do subscribe for more new videos.